Alright, so this is still day one with Roy, Ryu, and Lucas on the new update here. I saved this one in my replays, not because I did well, just because it was a good match in general, plus it includes all three of the new DLC characters. I actually got my ass handed to me in this run. I'm Roy. Yeah, look at that meteor that Ryu pulls off. Like, damn! That is a good one. It comes right down on angle. It's powerful as all hell. Fuck, I got murked. But, you know, you get to see Kirby's Lucas hat in this one. Just like in Brawl. There I am getting my ass kicked more. Yeah, I get meteored by Kirby in this one too. Like, not in down A, it's like up and B. Like, fuck. We'll see that coming up. But yeah, this is a better gameplay video of Ryu in action, because this Ryu seems to already know what he's doing, as far as it seemed at least, but yeah. Oh yeah, and this one's in a friends list. The second person in Kirby goes by the name of Speedy. I met him, I played with him through 4 Glory and added him. I usually add people I find that are good, like worth my competition, and if they accept me, they accept me, you know? So, these two other characters, who are Ryu and Lucas, I'm not quite sure who they are, but they were in Speedy's friend list, so I'm playing with him and people in his roster. I might have added them. I usually do through friends. Just add everybody who plays online. Try to build my friend roster. Feel free to add me yourself if you're watching this. Go by HardcoreHero. If you're unsure of the spelling, it's in the video information below. Feel free to subscribe and like too if you do like it. I try to post Smash videos every so often. Also post some other videos. Hey, you'll see. Yeah, Roy. Roy's down A is a meteor. So that's handy. And his up and B is got some great knockback to it. Along with most of the moves. I really like him. I like him more than I liked him in Melee, I think. It's only day one and I'm already coming up with that accusation. Lucas was my main in Brawl. But as of day one here, I seem to be enjoying Roy a little more. I have been playing with all of them though. Yeah, right here. Look at this. I try to meter him. Boom. I'm an idiot. There I go. Lost. Just like that. We got Kirby and Ryu's hat. Throwing off my Dawkins! Oh, isn't that Kirby voice? That's a joke. Woo! Lucas healing my Dawkins in action. Right there. Hope that's the first time that's on YouTube. That'd be cool. So yeah, I play with the GameCube controller that plugs into the Wiimote, and I'm actually filming this off of the gamepad. The gamepad has a higher resolution screen than my TV. So. Oh, and in friends here, they'd have speech bubbles coming up. He was just taunting them. He was saying something silly, as far as I remember. I like playing in friends because you get to know who people use and get to know their gameplay styles and stuff and try to counter their battle ethics. So, it's cool. I actually forget who wins this one, so I there's a little thrill involved there. Oh, look at Kirby just ducking it all. Damn. Ninjas. Straight up ninjas. Oh. Ducking that too. God damn it, Kirby. I love that animation where he like gets outlined in black there. That probably looks pretty cool in the 3DS too, since they're already outlined in black. Oh no, Ryu! What kind of suicide was that, man? You had a chance. Good game all in all. I guess I saved it for a reason. That is that. We didn't get to see one of their winning. I only got one kill. Aww. What's my damage ratio? I want to see this. Well, I was a loser that time, but can't win them all. But it's still my boy. Alright, folks, that's that.